Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Pyro. I'm back for some more Firewatch. I was about to say Overwatch there. That is not the case. We're heading back down to Two Forks Lookout today, which looks to be down south. Which is that away. There's my lookout down there. I can see it in the distance. But yeah, Overwatch was released this week, wasn't it? The beta, anyway. Okay. We got a long way to go, so let's get a move on, shall we? I'm drinking a delicious cup of coffee here, which is delicious. Nothing like coffee first thing in the morning. Can I pick that up? It's stuck in the ground. I think it is. How am I getting... Oops.
Well, I hopped down a drop, and now I can't climb back up.
That is a pickle.
I can just keep hiking, but I figured I should let you know in case I get myself trapped out here.
Well, hopefully that doesn't happen before you find these assholes. I was thinking you should probably head back to where you saw them last.
Where did I last see them? It was... the beach, right? And the beach is southwest, but there is no area to get through here. I guess I'll just explore a little bit and hope that I can run into something of use. Nope. Where did I see them last, though? Kind of weird that I can't go down here. Okay. I'm having a little think here in my head because I'm not really sure where to go. Seems everything branches off from here, but let's explore a little bit and see if we can find anything around here to escape with. Well, we're through. Block trail. Oh, we can get through here? Can we? No. I don't think I meant to be going to this area. No, I can't report that either. Can I climb up here? Nope. Don't worry, guys, I'll get it. Believe in me. That's all I ask. I wonder if there's a way I can rappel down. Probably not. There's an entire other area here, but it's heading out, I guess, west? Maybe if I take the long route down, I should be okay. Let's go. Another beer can? Wow. Okay, let's do it. I wonder if there's like a bonus achievement for clearing up all the beer cans. So we have two choices here. We can either head up to the west or we can go south. I don't think we'll get very far going south, but I'm tempted to go and check it out. This is the blocked path that we came across, right? Yeah, it doesn't look like we can go back that way either. Which is kind of strange. And there's all these secret hidden passages that I'm looking at and kind of thinking, well, is there anything I can actually get down here? Any extra consumables? I'm not sure if there's even consumables in this game. But nonetheless, we will carry on. Long drop. Don't break your leg here, mate. That would be quite the tragedy. Okay, we got a selection. Jonesy Lake. I think that's where we went last time, so... Let's go on an adventure. I heard the PlayStation 4 was having some frame rate issues. Uh-oh.
There's an abandoned pack out here.
And it's not one of the teens?
No, it looks like it was lost a long time ago.
Well, you could always pilfer it for supplies.
Why isn't it letting me swipe it? Oh, there we go. I have to approach it from a different angle. Brian Goodwin. Interesting.
Well, I am flush with ropes now. That pack was full of them, in decent condition, too.
That's lucky.
I mean, there's enough rope here that I could just leave them hooked up, I think. Oh, get this. This pack came with one of those cardboard single-use cameras.
With pictures left?
Yeah, he only used 3 or 4.
Neato.
Thank you, Brian Goodwin.
Wait, who?
The bag had the name Brian Goodwin sewn into the top.
Huh. Wow.
Do you know him?
Yeah, I just haven't heard that name in a few years.
What happened to him? Did he die?
What, was he a fella you had a thing with?
Yeah, it was so hot and heavy. Of course, Brian Goodwin was 12 years old, so, you know, our love could never really be understood.
Wow.
Ugh.
I'm kidding. Not about him being an actual 12-year-old. That part's true. He was stationed in Two Forks, near Lookout, with his dad Ned 3 summers ago. Great kid.
How did I get
done? Out here?
No. You know, I'm not a stickler for rules. They took off halfway through the summer.
You guys keep in touch, you and the Goodwin kid?
Nah, they took off pretty unceremoniously. What's a 40-year-old woman gonna do with a teenage pen pal?
Good point.
Anyway, so it goes. Have fun with that camera.
I'll try.
Snap anything that would scar a photo dome employee.
I don't know. I got a lot of hiking to do.
What the hell's that?
Well, I'm bored as rocks, so I'll keep you company while you find those girls, huh?
I see a really thin plume of smoke.
Yeah, I see it too. A thin plume like this is either a new fire or a campfire.
Campfire? You think it's them?
I reckon so.
I'm stuck, guys.
It looks like it's to the southwest of me.
That's right. If you hike towards 5 Mile Creek, that should put you in the neighborhood.
Derp.
Keep an eye on that smoke plume. Let me know if it's getting any larger.
Did not even see that there. Really need to get my eyes tested. I blame the coffee not kicking in yet. Let me just take another drink while I go down here. S. I have another confession to make, guys. I went and bought a box of Cliff Bars yesterday because usually I like to eat like a lot of carbohydrates before I go to run. And I ate like 5 Cliff Bars in one day, man. They're just too tasty. Probably regretting that now, though. Let's copy the map info. A lot of people keep saying I'm not reading this. I am reading it, guys. Just when you read a book a day like me and have tons of Ferraris in your garage, you can read through things quite fast. I'm just kidding, but my reading speed has generally improved since I started reading every day, so... You know... Ron. Man, this Ron guy keeps on popping up everywhere. And if you can't keep up with the sort of, you know, the speed, just pause the video. We got a fossilized claw. What?
Someone found a fossil and put it in a cash box.
Could be the same person who left that antler.
And maybe they're leaving me an entire creature, piece by piece.
What the hell is this? Interesting. Okay, let's go to the lake.
What does she have?
She's got Alzheimer's, like, dementia.
Whoa. How old was she?
Is she? She's alive. She's with her family in Melbourne, Australia. She's 43.
Fuck.
Yeah.
What was it like when you guys found out?
Devastating. Especially for her. You can understand.
And for you.
Anyway, everything she worked for was taken away, and that was it. Yeah. I'm sorry to be such a downer.
Don't even. I'm happy to listen. And, you know, we'll try to have some fun this summer. I promise.
It gives me the option to radio Delilah's tar, but there is nothing there. I guess I'm going across the fence.
Hey, Delilah?
What do you got? You found him?
No, not yet. Why would there be a fence out here?
Because sometimes hikers go ass over tea kettle when on a trail.
So the Forest Service would put up a big chain link fence?
A chain link fence?
Yeah, it looks like it surrounds a huge area.
Huh, that's weird.
What do you think they're keeping in? What do they not want to have get out of there?
Oh, geez, so many things.
Should I just stop you now?
Maybe loads of hedgehogs.
Okay.
Thousands even, full percentage points of the global hedgehog population.
Uh-huh.
The New Zealand government is up in arms. Where are all the hedgehogs? Well, folks are hiding them all in Wyoming. That's where they are. Who would do that and why? Haha, that is the real mystery.
Really glad I kept you in the loop. Thanks for all of the high-quality information.
Really is high-quality, right?
Okay. I'll ask what's up if I talk to someone in the next few days who I think might know.
Need to get back on track. She's very sarcastic. I kind of like it, to be honest. This tree's burned. Nice observation there, Pyro. Give yourself a pat on the back for that one. What do we got?
I'm having a hell of a time getting this fucking flapjack off his ass and out to repair that wire.
You want me to go back and see what I can do?
No. I want this guy to have to roll his lazy ass all the way out here.
It flapjack is a choice phrase, by the way.
It really fits the bill in this case.
I get down here? I can. Interesting. Kind of a weird choice for a name, flapjack, right? I have some protein flapjacks.
So, how'd you meet?
I met in a bar.
The birthplace of modern romance.
I walked over and asked her what her major was because I thought she was a student, not a prof.
Smooth.
That's me. I did make the first move, though.
Aw, you were brave.
I was drunk.
Well, aren't we all? We're all on drugs all the time.
Wow, I'm on top of a natural bridge out here.
Really? Is it a complete arch?
No, I guess the bridge is out here. Still, I think I could jump this gap to get across the canyon.
Well, you're a regular Evel Knievel.
Oh yeah, you should see the jumpsuit I'm wearing.
Down we go. So as I was talking about my amazing protein flapjacks, guys, they're in forest berries flavor as well.
I'm down in Thunder Canyon. I'm not seeing that smoke anymore.
Oh, it's still burning away. Try heading west from where you are. If you loop past the lake, there should be a trail that'll take you further south.
Thanks. That helps.
Okay. Thunder buddies, get ready. Jump. Very peaceful out here, isn't it? Oh, we got some dank tunes. Do we take the high road or the low road? Let's go the high road. Because you can never get too high when you're feeling low. I'm just kidding, guys. I'm just kidding. Say no to drugs. Just be sober all the time and accept the reality for what it is. Do not run away from your problems. Embrace them. Okay. Oh, that thin column of smoke is slowly looking a lot more thick. But I do like this tune. Seems very upbeat, doesn't it? Oh. I hear ducks. Where are they? Am I stuck?
What are you going to do when the fire season wraps up? Are you going to go be with her? Just go back to Boulder?
I don't know. I haven't really thought about it. Right now, I'm trying to hunt down some vandals, and I don't even know what I'm going to do when I find them. I'm not thinking very far ahead.
That's it. Just live right now.
She's with her family in Melbourne. They're not big fans of mine.
Oh.
Her sister, Susan, is great, but her parents, I think they always thought she could do better, and that I could have done a better job looking after her.
Fuck that. I have no doubt you did your best.
I don't know.
If you want to go visit her, you should go. Don't let a couple of assholes keep you away from someone you love.
I'll think about it.
A true mystery of Amita's here, guys, but I think we get through, right? More beer cans? Wow. These guys like drinking themselves in the oblivion. I'm okay for a good beer now and again, but nothing beats sober joy. Big deep meditation session, guys. Right after it, you're just joyful. At least I am. I try to do it in the morning as soon as I get up. It sets me up nice for the day. Nope. Boom, boom, and then we'll head over here. I wonder if there is any achievements in this game. I didn't really check. A little bit confused. I think I have to go this way though and go south, right? Like she said. Because of the smoke. Is... Oh, there we go. I can't find the smoke though. Let me just check. I'm not close to any sort of... Okay. We got a cache down there, 309. Let's do that. Okay. It's time for a boss fight. Nah, I'm just kidding. So this game is probably about 3 hours long. Maybe 3 hours, 30 minutes, so... I think I'm probably about halfway through it at this point. And I'm gonna try and probably increase the episode length a little bit more. Oh. Huh? Was that a noise inside the game, or was it... Oh, there's a crack in that rock. This actually looks quite peaceful, doesn't it? There's the supply cache I was looking at, 309. I think, yep. What do you got for me, game? So we got, Mitch Michaels, 31. Distinct facial hair. Mitch Michaels was last seen around Jonesy Lake. Wow, so he's been missing for quite some time now. Crazy. That it? I guess so. Just gotta follow this on through. See what I can find.
Boy, for as dry as it is this summer, there's an area down here that's lush.
Oh, you must be talking about the Aspen Grove down there.
Yeah, I think that's where I am.
Those trees are actually one root organism. Did you know that?
I didn't.
Yeah, they share their water as a colony that can live for hundreds of years, even through fire.
That's pretty cool.
Can you believe you're actually getting paid to learn all of these amazing things? Also, by what it looks like on this map, you'll be coming up on a stream that should lead you towards where we saw that smoke.
That's beautiful, isn't it? Those shaders? Really, really pretty. I'm gonna take a little detour.
Hey, what's to the south of here?
Mexico? Is this some sort of riddle?
I just have a nice view to the south. You know, trees and mountains forever.
Well, eventually you'll wander into the area overseen by Chimney Rock Lookout, but that's probably an impossible hike in terms of terrain.
Nice.
It's a really nice waterfall down here. Given those girls love a skinny dipping, I bet they're nearby. There's some cloth out here. It looks like it was torn from something.
Strange.
I'll keep looking around. Found one of their empties. Guess we're on the right track.
Roger that.
I can smell them. Wait. Need to go north up past this, right? Yeah, I need to get up. Up there, there's a way up that hill. But where is it? Maybe you have to swim up the waterfall, can you imagine that? Would be quite funny. Oh, wow.
Site and it looks like they've got a fire.
Is it them?
That seems like it. I swear, they must have dragged 4 cases of beer out here.
Track them down and don't let them see you.
What a job this is. I have entered the teen zone. Well, I found some dangerous hunks. I don't get why the hunks have to be so dangerous.
Well, you're clearly not a young woman.
Girls should want nice hunks.
Ugh, boring.
These girls have a full case of beer left here. A full case.
Well, they're impressive little shits, I guess.
That is some dedication. Huh, pants are back.
I'm sorry, pants are back?
Well, according to the experts at Teen Zone magazine, it's unclear where they've been. The pants, I mean.
Ah, found my sheets!
So they did break into your tower.
Looks like...
Get some evidence here. Please don't tell me they're not here. There was a note. I saw the note, but I didn't know where it went. Oh, there it is there, okay. Dear Seiko, I hope you're happy. We're leaving and going to find the police or whatever and tell them about how you creeped on us in the lake and then came and destroyed our campsite and all of our stuff. Oh, and stealing our panties is gross. You're probably a mental fucking murderer and are going to jail. I hope it was worth being a jerk over some friends, dick. Wow. Rude.
Oh, they're gone, for sure.
How can you tell?
Well, the girls left someone... Me, I guess, a note.
Well, what's it say?
I need to call the police because they think I attacked them.
Oh my god, well, did you?
Don't be ridiculous.
It's not ridiculous. I've known you, what, 24 hours? Maybe you're nuts.
God, look, I just came out here to sit in a tower, all right? Not get into some mess with a bunch of co-eds.
It's fine. They're gone?
Yeah, they're gone. But you should see this place. It's just... It's weird.
Weird stuff happens in the woods. It could be other campers. They could be having a bad mushroom trip. We really don't know. But they're gone. There's no way to call the cops. They're not coming back. And we can get to work. I'd really like to start enjoying a quiet summer.
Yeah, me too.
Mmm. Intriguing. Really digging the soundtrack. So, I think day 3 is a pretty good place to end it off here, guys. Join me next time. We got my sheets back. Where we'll be, I guess. Boarding up the windows and seeing what we can do.
Hey, Henry?
Yeah?
What do you look like?
Why are you asking?
Because I'm horribly superficial.
I could be Tom Cruise's good-looking twin brother.
Oh, that's too bad. I read in People he's like 5 foot nothing.
Yeah, well, you can't win them all.
Hey.
Okay, well, that gives me...
Be nice to short people. I'm one of them.
In my scope, I can only tell you're a white guy wearing shorts.
It's hot. And maybe, by the way, I'm not white. It's not very, PC or whatever they say.
Oh my god, you are the whitest man. Wow. I don't need a spotting scope for that. And if not shorts, then what do you normally like to wear?
Tuxedos, as often as possible.
Oh, really?
You bet.
How cosmopolitan. I didn't realize Boulder was so chic.
It is the peak of high society.
Good to know, Dale, yes. Now tell me about your face. I'm looking at you across the bar. What do I see?
Well, I have a thin mustache, real thin mustache. I got a long scar, goes down across my eye and down my cheek.
And you only wear tuxes?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Are you a freaking Bond villain?
I get up to some stuff, yeah.
I don't think you're taking this very seriously. I want to know about your eyes.
Should I answer seriously?
I'm drawing you. I need to know.
You're what?
Is that okay? Don't answer. I'm gonna do it regardless.
Fine.
Your eyes, tell me.
They're steely. Cold, hard stare.
Like a Siberian husky.
Close?
Sure.
Okay, got it. Thank you, Henry.
You get what you need?
Absolutely.
Okay, I'm going to end it here, guys. Join me next episode for day 3, and I'll see you then. This is Pyro, sending out. Have a very nice day, and I shall catch you tomorrow for the next part. Bye-bye.